Oh, hey guys.
Hey.
Hey, hi. Why does this place look really familiar?
Oh, I was just running through some shit that was actually at his level so he can get some items.
Well, I guess this is what I get for coming in late, seeing some stuff that brings back nightmares.
Except now it's really easy.
Yeah, he's over there just macking fools.
Yeah, I mean, I remember the first time we had to like crawl through this, and now I'm just like
Oh,
running around
yeah.
blowing shit up.
So how come we're not going towards the square?
Oh, because I was just trying to give him some stuff.
Ah, gotcha.
Because he can't actually use any of the stuff
Oh,
that we're
yeah,
picking up.
you can't pick up any of this stuff in where we're at.
Yeah.
Also, hi, John.
Hi.
Yeah, see if any of these are good for you.
Pistol.
Found some healing.
What was that? Where are you?
Running back. Since he's back, we'll go back to the mission.
Yeah.
Mean, we were literally right next to fast travel, so I wasn't too worried.
Ah, gotcha.
And Dominic goes into a menu the moment it counts down to one.
It's all by design. I tried to time it out as best I could for like the absolute last second.
Right, does this look familiar?
Ah, this is about where my computer decided to stop totally cooperating.
Right at the very beginning.
Yeah.
All right, we good?
Yeah. Yeah, we can do this now.
All right. Doesn't look like any of them have actually respawned. Which is nice.
Okay, so there's a safe spot. So let's get ready for John, for lots of deaths from John as he attempts to level up.
Heads up. Let him fight the other dudes.
Wow. I got spit on.
Hey, excuse me, that's not nice.
Asshole.
Ow.
Yeah, that
Hey, John, a
hurt.
little help here?
Hey, John. Hey, John, buddy old pal.
Certainly you need me.
Back. All right, where are you, son of a bitch? Oh, there you are.
Oh, hey there. If you're gonna blow shit up, let me know.
Yeah, it wasn't me. Oh. Someone just came out from behind the curtain. God damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Hey Dominic, you're taking quite a bit of damage there. How's that going?
So far, I'm doing all. Oh, god damn it. See, look at that. I think I got it under control. Oh, you know,
Stay calm.
you got someone right behind you.
God damn it.
Oh, they keep knocking me off.
Son of a bitch.
I'll save you in a second, John.
Oh, there's a grenade right in front of me.
Yeah. Oh, I think I
There you
killed
go.
him. See? I can do it.
Doing great.
Oh, Dan's like way out in front of us.
Why is it so? Why am I throwing like firework grenades?
Because you still have like the one that that you come with.
Oh.
There's some. That's like the original one. You can get some upgrades.
They don't seem to do any damage. They just look pretty.
Oh, yeah, you're what not, like 7 or 8 levels below all these dudes, so
yeah,
it's gonna be a little difficult. We need to take out that buzzard.
Yeah, we gotta get that buzzard down. Oh, it's behind the wall. How did I die?
One second, coming. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Yes. Damn it.
Got him.
There you go.
Where'd that buzzard go?
This electrifying weapon is nice.
My class actually does really well with weapons like that. I have a bunch of skills that make it better.
Well, I'm not giving it up, so... Ow! Okay, I'll give it up in exchange for help.
Oh, they keep knocking me off, yeah.
Oh, there's a guy right behind us, that's why.
Oh. Alright, only one of you die at a time, come on now.
We're getting, like, invaded here. This is what's going on. We didn't have a moment. And this
gotcha.
Fucking buzzard. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Like, in the middle of an attack, out of ammo. Alright, I'm back.
Alright, let's work on that buzzard there.
Yeah, this fucking buzzard. This one's out of ammo.
I'm gonna run out of ammo.
Yeah, I'm out of ammo on fucking everything.
Got it. Stupid thing. Yeah, I am getting low on everything. Like, I don't think I have.
Alright.
There we go. Picked up a little bit of stuff.
Well, let me know if there's anything else, because I'm like empty on both my guns. And I think I only have 2 guns.
Yeah, you can get more guns later on. And then it just kind of helps to use different types of guns. Alright, how do we get in?
Alright. Above us. It looks like it's kind of okay. Above us, right? Yep. Oh yeah, there's some stairs over here.
Ooh, some sniper rifles. You probably can't use them though, John.
Really?
But there's a couple here you can use later.
Right. Where are they?
Right here.
I'm going in. Made it to my throne, bro. But now it's time. Oh, wow.
Yeah, I can't use either of them. Damn it.
So, Dominic's all by himself.
There's a... I am greatly outnumbered here. I'm just running around now.
How'd you guys get in there?
Oh yeah, I go up the stairs.
There are stairs?
Yeah.
Leveled up.
Hell yeah. Level 14 now. Now if I could just find the stairs.
Super badass monster Goliath. That seems bad.
Yeah, that's a bad combination. Oh, god damn it. I was doing so well. I'm back.
Ow.
Oh, he's attacking.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here.
He's attacking the other guys. I'm leaving him alone. Well, the Slab King's up there, too. He doesn't take any damage.
The guy up top?
Yeah.
He doesn't
He wasn't taking any damage when I was shooting him.
Oh, damn. I'm down.
Coming.
Moving. And that badass marauder took a lot of damage.
Yeah, he did. I put a full clip in him.
Yeah.
Ultimate badass towering Goliath. I think we should put him down. This is getting bad.
Yeah.
He does a lot of damage.
Alright, that badass marauder is finally down.
Yeah, that badass towering jerk off.
Yeah.
He wants to fight me.
Hulking
massive destruction. I really wish I had more grenades.
Yeah. He's kind of helping us out.
Oh shit.
Grenade down.
I am out of ammo on both. I think I'm both my guns.
Oh, I'm almost out of health.
Yeah, I'm pretty low. Oh, god damn it. Just popped around the corner. Okay, he's attacking those other guys, those bruisers, so.
He healed. God life.
Bitch. Okay.
Oh, okay.
A whole bunch of people just showed up, too.
Okay, that Goliath, officially an issue here. Gonna come out and say it.
There's a bunch of these little guys that are spawning too. Okay, where's my? That's the one I want.
Oh. Dude, I'm down.
And he is picking on John.
You gotta get to him, I can't.
Yep.
Dude, and I got the game must feel bad for me, because like every time I run out of ammo, it gives me 10 bullets. Dude, he's just on top of me.
Alright, back.
Run away!
You clean up those little guys for me. Oh, shit.
Dude, I can't. I ain't got no ammos.
Oh.
Nothing.
I gotcha. I think we can kill Godliath as soon as we can. There you go.
Got him. Yep, I got him. I did good.
Oh, damn.
Necromancer, huh? If only we had one.
What the hell? Alright, I'm gonna die again. Here we go.
We got you. We got you.
At this point, I'm just trying to find somewhere to hide. It's like they're throwing like little skulls at me or something. That was ammo.
Yes. Where the fuck are these little guys coming from?
Oh!
Where you at? Where you at?
Right here.
We're almost cleaned up here.
How did we get up?
Aha. So we only got one more.
Oh.
There he is.
Shoot him in the dick!
Oh, explosive damage.
So now we're supposed to fight this guy and like... The Stab King? Is that what that
said? I like
said?
This guy. I like this guy.
So what you want?
Looks like he's on our side.
Alright, there's gotta be bullets around here somewhere. Can I, like, just punch people, or...
You can.
What do you do when you have no... Well, like, what do you do when you have no bullets?
Oh, shit.
Like, how do you... How do you hit people?
Oh, he likes to get a lot of damage. Small issue.
Going in.
Good luck.
It hurts. Get ready.
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault. Targeting beacons
initialized. Mortar bombardment. He's using mortars again. He's using mortars.
Oh, crap. Slab. We gotta stop. There's ammo over here, John.
So I killed this sarcastic slab over here. Jack wants to drop some beacons to guide the mortars. If we don't destroy the beacons, we're dead. Hey, John. If you come right here where I'm standing, I dropped a gun. It's a corrosive gun. You might be able to.
I think
He's only one level.
I think I looked at that.
Okay.
And I couldn't
Yeah, he has to be level 15.
Okay.
Alright, Dan, where did you say that ammo was?
It was in the back, but we're getting charged in the front here.
Oh. Is he attacking me or is he? I'm confused.
Follow Brick. Alright, so circles are bad.
Yeah, that's where the mortars are coming in. Apparently we can't... Oh, there we go.
Hey, wasn't there an ammo station around here somewhere?
On the other side of the bridge.
Ah. Turn around. Turn around.
Oh,
Some ammo up here, John.
Oh! I'm already on the other side of the bridge.
What level are you, John?
Alright, it's mine then.
That's alright, I'm gonna be dead here in a minute anyway.
I got you, I'm coming.
I'm level 14.
Okay.
At least I was. I'm dead.
Sorry, I couldn't get you in time.
That's right. That's what I get for just trying to go on my own.
Whoa. I almost made a gigantic mistake and jumped over a cliff. Hey, the good news, Sean, you come back with full ammo.
Nice.
You're going the wrong way. Going the wrong way.
Hold on. My mouse is sticking, so I'm having a hard time turning around.
Oof. Someone save me!
You at?
No! Never mind, got him.
Alright.
Shout him out of the sky. Because I'm a badass like that. Trying to deal with those buzzards.
Yeah, those fucking buzzards, man.
Where are they at?
On your head, John.
You got it. But there's ammo over here. The ammo station.
19.
Whoa. Who's shooting at me? Oh, damn, I'm down.
Where you at?
I thought this little building was. Yeah,
buzzard
this
right
little
above
building
you.
Would protect me.
Going in.
Oh, damn. I was down again.
I gotcha.
Damn planes.
Oh, god damn it. God.
Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Oh,
dude, I'm down again too, so.
People coming from behind us.
Alright, coming.
I think I'm.
Oh, this is an issue.
There we go, I'm up. Sorry, John, you gotta wait. I gotta go get Dan first.
Yeah, no problem.
John's gonna be
dead. Oh, god damn it.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I think I am, dude. That's okay.
Come on, Brick. Come on, Brick, come get me. Damn it. Well, that makes three.
Just kill one fucking robot. I'm down.
Gotcha.
Fucking buzzard.
Yeah, that's what's... I'm pretty sure that's what's getting John, too. That's why he only makes it like 50 feet and he's down again, because the fucking buzzard. Who's directly above me.
Yeah, where the fuck do you go?
Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone, you...
Yeah, then...
Oh, finally. Look at Brick just standing over there, arms crossed. Like, you boys ever gonna finish fucking around? You know, Brick? I don't like your attitude. Yeah, I don't like your attitude.
What do you have to say about that, Brick?
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you right in the neck. Which you don't have one.
His neck is basically just his shoulders. Just shoulders and then his head pops out.
I don't like you either. Challenging you to a duel.
There we go.
Oh!
I can't use my special move on you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm just too
so
stubby.
I don't think I've ever done my special move.
Your special move is the gun.
Yeah, it's the double gun.
Oh, it is the gun.
Yeah. Not the double gun. The
turret.
Turret. There we go. Yeah, I'm the double gun.
Wee. So what's he's just screwing around now?
Yeah, I'm just messing around. We gotta go do a turn in one and in menu.
God damn it. Well, I guess we're gonna have a lot of fun just staring at each other, aren't we?
Oh shit!
I'll accept your challenge.
I didn't know we could duel. I didn't know we could duel.
2, 1. Oh, whoops! Sorry, my finger slipped.
One day.
Oh, we're dueling now. All right. I'll quit messing around. We can totally go now.
No rush. 2, 1.
Oh, John's in the menu. Time's over.
Please, take your time. Oh boy.
We're going here.
I think I have to trust Dan with it. I don't know where you just sent us, John.
Somewhere.
We'll find out.
Ready when you are.
Get out of the menu.
Hi.
Out of the menu. All right. Let's try this again.
2, 1.
All right, come on, John.
Just look at stuff.
Come on, John. Let's roll.
Where are we going?
I'm running to the ocean. Screw you guys.
There we go.
Oh. I was just shooting something.
Hey everyone, we hit this spot where we spend a whole bunch of time just kind of digging through menus, looking at our inventory, making some inventory changes. We spend some time with John where he picks out some weapons. We really, really mess around a lot with waiting for a countdown to end and then hitting pause to kick or go into a menu to stop the action from happening. So instead of watching all of that, I just have here it playing in fast motion so that you can just get the general idea of what we were up to without having to actually sit back and watch the entire thing. While you're waiting, I will just try and keep you entertained with the sound of my wonderful radio voice as you continue to watch this as it rolls along. As you can tell, it goes on for quite a while, and lots of messing around. People got up and went to the bathroom. There was some microwave sounds that were happening. Dogs running around all over the house. It was quite the adventure if you're listening to the audio-only version of it. So after a few seconds, I just have it run through here, fast forward and wait for everyone to get settled, and then be ready to put you back into our normally scheduled game any moment now. Anytime now. Yep, here we go. Okay, I think we're getting started. I'll let you get back to it.
Roll in.
Oh, God. Okay. I thought I was going to jump out, but no, I just switched sides. Now I'm getting out.
Oh!
Speaking a password in his voice. If you can new kill city one, here.
I hope she takes her top off.
We can't truly win this war. Go, minion, blast those statues to bits.
Kill Jack's double. Okay.
Hey guys.
Help
here. A little help. You just wait me out.
You seem like you're doing okay.
Something's shooting me. Whoa, I'm blind. I'm down.
I love these guys that come out on one of the door locks. What's going on out here? Oh, shit!
And I'm still down.
Working on it. Doing great over there, Dominic.
Doing all right. You know, I don't appreciate your sarcasm.
Dude, did that thing just transform into a car?
Yes, it did. Oh, I'm getting lit up by the robot over there.
Where I gone?
And the view from back here is just amazing. Oh, hi, John. I'm
implying. Hey, what's up? I was just watching from the balcony eating beef jerky.
That guy's just kind of nervous.
I mean, his head explode.
Ooh, I'm getting shot somewhere.
Kind of let down by that rocket launcher. Oh, there's a whole second level down below.
Oh, shoot me. Oh, it's the boss.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh.
How am I so out of ammo already?
This is bad. Someone want to help me here?
Oh.
The boss just snuck up on me.
I'm coming.
Shit.
I gotcha. Alright. Turn around.
Gotcha.
Jack's body double's right behind us.
Yes, he is.
Yeah.
I'm punching him.
Oh, I'm going down. I just shot that guy. Dick.
Alright, where the hell is all the ammo around here? Why was I so low?
Oh, I'm down again. The hell?
Died trying to save you.
I am really far away, so yeah. I'm down now too. Because I have like no ammo.
I play ammo, I just have no one to kill now.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm back!
Hey, you wanna save me?
No.
I'm dead.
I'm coming. Don't you go dying on me.
No, I'm dead.
Oh, I was right there! I'm down to just rocket launcher ammo.
That's all you need, baby. Shotgun grenade! Did you not buy ammo on our way in?
I was full. Stop. Oh, how the fuck I used it up so fast? I mean, I'm not the most accurate shooter either. Still believe in silly superstitions like angels,
demons, and ancient alien warriors. I feel like I usually have a lot of ammo. Alright, I don't know where John is going.
Whee! I'm going for a walk. You guys get shot at too much.
I will kill you. So, like, I'm right next to Jack, but he, like, doesn't see me. Now I'm punching him in the back. He's not doing anything. I'm just punching. Just punching away. Nothing. He's not doing nothing.
He's just sitting there.
Yeah, he's just... I'm just gonna keep punching.
We did it, boys. We did it. The important... the strategy here is just wait until the AI bugs out. Need to create a voice modulator. Did you know that
some people on this planet still believe in... Shoot him!
Warriors, we like to call them bandits.
Yes, I killed someone. That's right. Fuck you, bitch.
Alright, I think we gotta activate some more things.
Dude, I literally had to use 200 bullets on that guy and my torch. Do you know your chances of being disemboweled
increased by 80,000%? I'm turning on squares. It's a
scientific fact. Oh, we supposed to be turning on squares? Just activate a few more kiosks.
Yeah, if you rub them a little bit around the PP area, it kind of warms them up.
You're taking a lot of damage over there, buddy.
You'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me. Coming back. He hit me with a, Hey, kids. Did you know what your mommies
and daddies gave up? They're not activated? Literally nothing. Your family is paid to be here. I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone. Remember, we should all love our parents. Oh, I thought I activated it.
Alright, so it's just one more.
Oh, something shooting out of the sky.
Did he tell it to stop it?
Don't tell me what to do.
Opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunities laws is considered verbal littering.
Upload samples to Angel. Let's do it. They keep moving where the squares, and I think they're just tricking us into getting exercise.
The worst kind of exercise. The one you don't even know you're doing. Hi there. This is a message from Handsome Jack to the construction worker. The statues are bulletproof. You win this round, inanimate object. Minion, I need you to search the opportunity drop zone for a deactivated constructor. Then, I'm stuck in the pool.
Good luck with that.
Oh, this is a gun. There's a gun shop. And not a...
There's something down there. How do we get down there?
Yeah. Oh, hold on over here.
Yeah, there's some big guys with lots of guns over there. Eyes open, boys. Mm-hmm. We're here to report the vault hunters infiltrating the city.
Don't be afraid to run. Man, I got the hiccups now. That really sucks.
I went to the railing to throw a grenade. Turns out I do not have any grenades. You're done.
Stuck in the water.
Shot in the face. I think pretty proud about that.
Attach the pocket watch quickly.
Ooh, shiny.
Oh, dude. People everywhere. I'm going down.
Good luck with that. Aw, finding a grenade. Where you at? Oh, what are you doing down there?
Uh-oh. And stuff.
Oh, I almost got you.
You did anyway. Uh-oh.
Gotta Why have you forsaken me, John?
Dude, I came over here to rescue by you. People.
Oh my. Oh my.
That's a big guy.
Oh man. That was quick. Dying again.
Hey, a little help here.
Hope you understand, so John. Priorities.
Oh.
That was just pure disappointment.
A reminder, workers, you can tell a R-42 install turret from a P-34 hit security camera by the small arm strike station. You don't want to repeat the mistake with the Hyperion suburbs on Prometheus, so the sound got thrown to bits when they tried to shout. Where are you? Where are you guys?
Die already!
Oh, you're above me. That's where you are.
I'll tell you, I'm not running for the square, that's for sure.
Hey, stop you!
Hey kids, did you know your chances of being disemboweled? I push it to
switch his gun.
7% upon leaving opportunity.
Where you at? Where you at?
I'm upstairs. I'm back.
Damn it.
I have some help.
Where are these yahoos? Oh, there we go. Still up. We gotta like, shoot our way back out. The
oh yourself. Shit. There's people upstairs with me. Still alive. Come here. Come here, little asshole.
Grab it all! Quiet!
They're easier to shoot when they don't move.
Yeah, I know.
Behind you, John.
John's like backing in the dudes.
It's... Whoa.
If anyone's gonna hold this guy, it's me!
You got him?
Yep, I got him.
Okay.
Enough. Another one down.
You got a little health for you guys. Can't keep our shields topped off, but I can definitely keep our health topped off.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now where are we supposed to go?
Oh, there's a guy.
We should really go towards the square.
Yeah.
Instead of, like,
I've been over there, man. I pushed that button like 5 times.
You have to believe in the square.
Hey,
watch. Pushing, pushing, pushing.
The square's over here, dude.
And what's. And what am I buying?
It's a real question.
Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. I'm playing cat and mouse with this giant robot over here. Oh, god damn it, and he got me. I thought I was good behind this tree.
What are the odds I can get to you?
I don't see any chance of killing this dude, so.
Oh. What now? I don't think I can get to you, though. Man. You're too far.
Got some air.
Damn.
On that one. Don't worry, Dom. I'll avenge you.
Yeah, good luck with that. That thing's fucking hitting hard.
I'm over at the travel spot, you so you guys do what you want.
Super badass loader.
Oh.
I'll help you guys out. Oh, damn it.
Well, let's kill this guy because he probably dropped some good stuff.
That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity. God damn it.
Damn it. That guy be almost dead.
Oh, well, I'm not coming to rescue you guys. Because when you spawn back at... I've been trying to make us travel. But you guys keep dying.
Got him.
I'm dead.
Totally worth it. Got some sweet grenade. Damn, it's actually really nice.
God damn it. Alright,
go ahead. It sucks them into where the grenade is and then explodes.
God damn it. John, why are you respawning? Did you, like, blow yourself up?
I jumped in the ocean.
I have selected this thing, like, 10 times now.
Are we traveling?
I'm done. That's it. I'm jumping off this cliff. You guys are on your own.
Sorry about that.
John's responding again, you son of a... That's it. I'm done. I'm done with you two tonight.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna die. I would have had him. I would have had him. Just needed to kite him a bit.
So did we do the thing?
Yes.
We did a thing.
Turn it in now.